I'm Nate from Design Squad. I'm gonna repurpose this electric screwdriver to make it into a hand-cranked cell phone charger. I'm gonna put in this hand crank that I made. I pull the trigger, and you can see the crank going all around. So when we're doing this, we know what's happening is there's electric power going from the battery through the motor into the rotational energy in the front. Now, what would happen if we cranked it backwards? See, the cool thing about electric motors is they work both ways. The motor would do the same thing as usual, except in the opposite direction. It would take the mechanical energy and turn it into electrical energy. This hand crank lets me crank by hand with a lot of torque or turning effort. So I'm working real hard to spin the gearbox around. And the gearbox is turning that torque into speed. At the other end, it's gonna spin the motor really fast. I'm hooking up this LED. Yeah! See that? We are generating electricity. Why would I wanna make a hand crank generator when I could just plug in my phone to charge it? What if my phone was dead and I didn't have a plug available? Like if I was camping or if there was an emergency? Plus, I'm learning a lot of useful stuff about motors and generators for next time I want to build something like this. So this is a digital multimeter, which measures how much electricity we're generating. Cool! I'm getting 3 volts. To charge my cell phone, I need to get 5 volts. What does that mean? I've got to crank faster. All right, 5.1, 5.2. This is how fast I need to crank if I'm gonna charge my cell phone battery. Pretty much all I have left to do is attach the wires together and plug it in. And we're ready to try it. I'm at 5.3 volts. The phone has come on and I have a charging symbol on it. I'm generating electricity in exactly the same way as, say, a wind turbine would. But instead of the wind cranking the blades around, my hand is cranking the crank around. It's mechanical power driving a motor that then generates electricity because we're running it backwards. Look around and see what kind of stuff you can repurpose. Now all I gotta do is sit here doing this for a couple hours. No problem.